So you can, so far I figured you can post it directly to YouTube from the app. You can take it off the SD card and view it that way, but I don't exactly know what format it saves on the SD card. How it apps. That seems like kind of funky. I posted one on YouTube and it ended up being just not the right. It wasn't like mapped properly, so but YouTube has the capability of there's like a button. Maybe it registers that it's. Or maybe it's just if you open it on your phone, there's a button that little like Google Glass goggle button that you can watch it.
Is it recording right now?
Yeah.
Can you connect to it while it's recording?
I don't think so. I think it's stopping.